Let her go, boys. Well, I got up early on this Lord's Day with the sun peeking through the curtains. Thought I'd wet a line for a couple good hours and still make the 10 o'clock sermon. But the sky is blue and the breeze is cool and they're biting good, not to mention. If I live right now, I might make it somehow, but I doubt I could pay attention. I'd rather be on a lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. Well, I like that preacher and I love how it feels when he really gets to throwing down. But I'd rather do my talking with the man upstairs when there's nobody else around. If I was there right now, I'd be thinking about which lure I was gonna cast. And he don't need another fool sitting in that pew dreaming about a 10-pound bass. I'd rather be on a lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my thoughts a-drifting, I ain't even listening. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind.